All right, good evening, everyone. Welcome to Dizzy's. Appreciate you coming out tonight. We are being streamed worldwide. I was asking them inside, does that mean anybody else listens to it? I don't know. But it means they have a chance if they like to. Anyway, so you are part of the show, and we appreciate your positive energy. Please welcome on the keyboard and piano, Mr. Bobby Avey. On the reeds, flute, clarinet, alto, saxophone, Matt Vashlishin. And on drums and percussion, Mr. Alex Ritz. And my partner for the last several decades on bass, Mr. Tony Marino. We'll be playing some selections from our recordings. Of course, they're available after the show if you're interested. And this is the title tune from our first recording. It means rebirth, reincarnation, and so forth in the Buddhist tradition. And it's by Matt. This is called Samsara. Thank you.
Thank you.
Tony Marino on the bass, please. Tony. Thank you. Complete change of feeling here. What a lyrical tune. A little situation I found myself involved with in life. We come up against this. This is called Vendetta. We feature Bobby in front.
Thank you.
Bobby Avey, who's on piano. Matt Vashlishin on clarinet. Thank you. Well, we get inspired by tunes from the repertoire. This, of course, the great Thelonious Monk, who lived really around the corner most of his life. And he wrote a tune called Evidence, which a lot of musicians like playing. I took the basic rhythms of that tune, and we play a little bit of a free interpretation, and didn't come up with a better name than Endive, as in evidence backwards. I don't know. Anybody got a better suggestion? Tell me.
Thank you.
That's Alex on the drums, please. Alex Ritz. Thank you. Okay. We're going to do the title tune of our second recording. It's called The Puzzle. And jazz musicians are problem solvers. We have not emotional problems, although that could be, of course. Maybe I shouldn't say that. Political problems? I don't think so. But musical problems, meaning challenges that are written into a good composition. For example, Monk's tunes sometimes was the rhythm was very tricky. In this case, it's a little bit the rhythm and the harmony and so forth. And I like to think of improvising as problem solving. So here we go with The Puzzle.
Thank you.
Well, I don't know if we got any closer to solving the puzzle. Every time you play it, it's a different thing. The great Hermeto Pascoal, still very active in his 70s, mid-70s probably, maybe 80 by now, in Brazil. Absolute genius of music. He wrote an incredible book one day, 365 Days. It's called A Different Tune Every Day of the Year. And they were something really beautiful. Anyway, he did get connected somehow with Miles Davis in the early 70s and wrote two tunes that Miles recorded. One was called Sivad, which was Davis backwards. And the one I arranged is called Selim, which is Miles backwards. Hermeto. Thank you. That's Alex on the frame drum there, that big girl. Middle Eastern. Thank you, Hermeto. A little Miles Davis.
Thank you.
Thank you, Miles. Thank you. And before we do our last tune, once again, please show your appreciation. Mr. Bobby Avey on the keys. Matt Vashlishin on all the reeds over here. Alex Ritz, drums and percussion. And Tony Marino on the basses. Yours truly, Dave Liebman. Thank you. This is Expansions. And of course, as you're leaving, we do have some CDs. I'm going to feature Alex a little short tune to finish up our first set. This is called For Them, and it was written as a kind of an appreciation to the great rhythm section that Miles had in the 60s, Ron Carter, Tony Williams, and Herbie Hancock, and their incredible contribution to the music. This is For Them. Thank you. again, Mr. Bobby Avey, Matt Vashlishin, Alex Ritz, Tony Marino, and yours truly, David. And thank you for coming out. All the best to you. Be safe. Thank you.
Let's hear it one more time for Dave Liebman, featuring Expansion. Dave Liebman. That's right. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you again for coming to Dizzy's Club Coca-Cola. Dave Liebman will be performing through Sunday evening, so if you're around, come back and join us. We have so many wonderful artists performing here at Dizzy's as part of our Generations in Jazz Festival. And our opening night in the Rose Theater in the Appel Room, Jazz Lincoln Center season, is September 22nd. So if you're around, go to jazz.org and see who's performing here at Jazz and Lincoln Center. A lot of wonderful artists. One more time for Dave Liebman, featuring Expansions. Thank you again for coming to Dizzy's. Hopefully we'll see you all very soon.
All right, good evening, everyone, and welcome to Dizzy's Club Coca-Cola. How are we doing this evening? Yeah, all right. We've got a great show for you. Before we get started, just a few house rules. Take lots of photos, just no flash. Try not to record the entire show on your phones. And when y'all hear something you like, make some noise. We're so happy to have back on our stage one of the great voices in our music, the great Dave Liebman, featuring Expansions.
Okay, good evening, everyone. Thank you for coming out for the second set. Got some folks here? Oh, not bad. All right. Good start. Maybe we should stop now. I call the group Expansions. We have two CDs out. They'll be available, obviously. And I'd like you to meet the wonderful musicians on keyboard and piano, Mr. Bobby Avey. On the reeds, Mr. Matt Vashlishin. Drums and percussion, Alex Ritz. And my longtime partner on bass, Mr. Tony Marino. This is a tune from the second recording. That recording is called The Puzzle. This is Matt's comment on three, called The Hat Trick. Thank you. Thank you. That's Hat Trick. Now we turn to another one from the recording, the first record called Samsara. It's a beautiful tune by Bobby entitled Simply. Thank you. Bobby Levy, Simply composition. Thank you. Okay, we'll change the feel now. A little lyrical tune. Kind of day like this, you don't think about a fireplace. It's so warm outside, but I like watching the end of the fire when you see the little things left over. This is called Embers. Thank you.
Thank you.
you. That's Embers. Thank you. Thank you. Sometimes a tune is written for an idea like that was, a person, a place, a thing, and sometimes just for a musical reason. And this one is one of those. This is when you hear the way we play it, it's called, it's a little rhythmic conversation called off and off and off and off again. Thank you.
Thank you.
Without saying anything. If you do music, no harm. Beautiful tune by Matt, actually, when he was younger. He is still young, but younger. He won the ASCAP or BMI prize for this tune for the composition. Beautiful song that we have recorded on the second record called The Puzzle. This is Matt's Sailing. He will feature a very interesting instrument from Burger King. Thank you. Matt Vashlishin, please. Taylor. Great audience. We should take you with us. Sometimes here it's a little dry. It is Midtown. It is tourist. But we appreciate your enthusiasm. You can applaud yourself. Please, once again, show your appreciation to Mr. Bobby Avey on the keys. Once again, Matt Vashlishin on the reeds. Alex Ritz on percussion, frame drum, and drum drum. And holding the bass, electric and acoustic, Mr. Tony. Yours truly, David Liebman, and this is, thank you. We call the group Expansions, and once again, as you leave, we have our two recordings available. We're gonna finish up with something from the jazz repertoire, Wayne Shorter. Thank you. you once again, Mr. Bobby Avey. Matt Vashlishin, Alex Ritz, Tony Marino. We are Expansion, and thank you for your attention. Have a good ride home. Thank you.
Let's hear it one more time for the great Dave Liebman and Expansion. Thank you all for joining us. They will be here all through the weekend, so come on back. We have CDs for sale at the bar if you'd like to take some of this music home with you. Let's hear it one more time for the great Dave Liebman and Expansions. Thank you all for joining us. TheJazz.org is our website for upcoming shows. And we've got one more band coming to the stage. Jonathan Pinson and his group is right up next.